Welcome. Siyanemukela. I Assemblies of God eSwatini inelethela ingonzo yekukhonda nekuthumisa kulesi sikhathi. Lena ndumiso nelivi kwendelwe ukuthi sithumise kanye kanye kude kwakhiwe umphefumulo wakho. Hlanganyela nathi isilibandla ubusiseke kulona mzuzu.
Ingumlilo lendo, ingamandla lendo, ivalelwe naphakathi kwami. Ingumlilo lendo, ingamandla lendo, ivalelwe naphakathi kwami.
hashi nenkwe.
Yeah.
kwa ikama.
Bazalwane endlini yemthandazo egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu. Siyajabula kuba khona kutoyikhonda inkosi kulelilanga lanamuhla. Ngicela ukuthi sithandazeni, sithandazele makhosi, sithandazele nabo bonke bantu njengekuyalwa live lenkosi. Asithandazeni bazalwane. Babelone mandla onke yise wenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu umuhle wena babe wethu lonemandla onke. Siyabonga ukuthi usinikete lo msebenzi wekuthi sithandaze sithandazele bonke bantu babe wethu lonemandla onke uNkulunkulu wena uyaphila kude longetulu kwakho sesiyathandaza lo mdzala wetinsuku sithandazela sigodlo sakangwane inkosi imswadi wesithathu nendlovukati babe wethu lonemandla onke nabo bonke bantu abenkosi sithandazele nawo onke emabandla babe wethu lonemandla onke egameni lika Jesu nguwe lo uNkulunkulu lo ngumnikati wemandla lo ngasinika asendele tindo letinhle kulesikhathi sanamhla nome letikhathi titikhathi letibita kangaka wena uNkulunkulu awehlulwa ngilutho babe wethu lonemandla onke sisondzela kuwe egameni lika Jesu sithi sendele umusa babe wethu lonemandla onke sithandazele ne mave onke emhlaba nome akhungethwe ngulesimo lesinjengalesi kulamalanga wena uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu lo ngehlulwa lutho babe wethu lonemandla onke siyathandaza sibikela wena lo mdzala wetinsuku nalabo lesevele bathinzeka basedibhedlela labanye nasemakhaya nabo bonke nje Nkosi lo babonako wena sonke uyasibona sivelele usendela umusa usiphilise egameni lika Jesu Kristu amen siyabonga kakhulu ke bazalwane kufika kulesikhasanyalo ngidawucela lokuthi sivule nilive lenkosi ncwadi yamakhosi esibili sahluko 19 verse 10 kuya ku 19
10 Tshelani Hezekiah inkosi yakaJuda nithi ungayengwa nguNkulunkulu wakho lomethembako nakathi iJerusalema ngeke inikelwe etandleni tenkosi yaseAsiriya 11 Angithi sowuvile ukuthi endani emakhosi aseAsiriya kuwo onke lamanye emave acothule imbokodwo nesisekele kuwo wena ke ungaphepha kanjani 12 Labo uNkulunkulu betive letibhujiswa bobabe mkulu bathikhulula yini letive tabo uNkulunkulu baseGozani nebaseHarani nebaseResefu kanye nebebantu baseIdeni labe baseThalasari iphi inkosi yaseHamathi nenkosi yaseAfadi nenkosi yelidolobha laseSefafayimu neyaseHena neyaseAva 14 Hezekiah wathatha lencwadi kule dingijimi wayifunza wase ukhuphukela nayo ethempelini lasimakadze wafika wayendlala embi kwasimakadze 15 Hezekiah wase uyathandaza kusimakadze wathi awu simakadze uNkulunkulu wesive semaIsrayeli wena lohleli emkhathini wemakherubi wena wedwa uNkulunkulu etikwayo yonke imibuso yemhlaba wena wadala lizulu nemhlaba 16 Vula indlebe yakho awu simakadze vani uvule emehlo akho simakadze ubone lalela emavi lathunyelwe muSenaheribi ekwetfuka wena uNkulunkulu lophilako 17 Kuliciniso kona simakadze kuthi emakhosi aseAsiriya atibhubhisile letive kanye nemave ato 18 bajikijele boNkulunkulu bato emlilweni bababhubhisa ngobe bebangasibo boNkulunkulu sibili bekuti kodvo nje nematshe labatiwe dandla debantfu 19 manje ke simakadze uNkulunkulu wethu sephule esandleni sakhe kuze yonke imibuso yemhlaba yati ukuthi wena wedwa simakadze uNkulunkulu
igama lenkosi alibongo kusho ukuthi incwadi lengithandza ukuthi siyibuke bazalwane ngule ncwadi naye lekhuluma ngaHezekiah. Ngubani Hezekiah? Gafishane nje ngifuna kusho lokuthi Hezekiah ngulomunye wemakhosi akaJuda. Kusho ukuthi ngulomunye wemakhosi akaIsrael. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uma abekwa ke Hezekiah kuthi abe inkhosi, ubekwa usemncane. Mhlawumbe ngingasho nje ngithi labanye bebangambida ngekuthi abe sengumfana. Ngobe abe lijaha nje lelincane lelineminyaka lengu 25 budzala. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uma abekwa ke ebukhosini, ubekwa una 25, ubusa uze uqedza iminyaka lengu 29. Kusho ukuthi siyidze nesikhathi lasibuza. 29 years akusiyo iminyaka lemncane ikakhulu nangabe ungumbusi. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Lapha ke lasifunda khona ke bazalwane. Sifunda indzaba yana inkosi lengiyithandzako. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Lenkosi lengithi ngiyayithanda, ngithanda naku lekwendako. Kwenda kwayo kuyangijabulisa. Kungenda ngiyithande lenkosi. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Lenkosi ithi seyibekiwe esikhundleni sayo sekuba inkosi. Kukhona tinyathelo leyatenda yatithatha, yatenda letinyathelo. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Mhlawumbe sihloko sami bengingasho ngithi letha konke kusimakadze, simakadze utakunaka. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uyabekwa ke lo mgamo lo. Uma singafunda nje kafishane, ngifuna ukuthi silandze kancane loku lakwenda lengithi ngiyakuthanda kakhulu. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uyabekwa ke ku chapter 18. Uma singabuka chapter 18 khona la, ngeke sifunde lokuningi kakhulu. Sidawubuka ku chapter 18. Sifunde nje siqale ku verse 3. Asiqale ku verse 3. Sifunde nje kafishane. Amen.
Emakhosi esibili, chapter 18 verse 3. Hezekiah wenda lokuhle emehlweni asimakadze.
Hezekiah lona lengikuthandza ngolokuthi kuthiwa wenda lokuhle emehlweni kasimakadze. Igama lenkosi alibonga.
Amen.
Yini lokuhle lakwenda?
Wenda njengobe kwakwenda uyise mkulu Davide.
Wenda njengobe bekwenda uyise mkulu Davide. Igama lenkosi alibonga.
Wadzilita tindzawo letiphakeme tekukhondela tithixo. Wabhidlita tithixo matshe. Wagawula tinsika tabo Ashera. Waphahlata inyoka yelitfusi leyayakhiwe ngumosi. Ngobe kwaze kwaba nguleso ngaleso sikhathi Solomane ema-Israyeli atfuncisa imphepho kuyo. Kwakuthiwa nguNehushtani libito layo. Verse 5. Hezekiah wamethemba simakade enkulunkulu wema-Israyeli. Kude nayinye inkhosi leyaba njengaye kuwo onke emakhosi akaJuda. Langembili kwakhe nalangasemva kwakhe. Verse 6. Hezekiah wabambelela kusimakade. Akazange ayekele kumlandzela. Wayigcina yonke imithetho yasimakade labayinikwe nguMosi. Verse 7. Simakade waba naye. Wamphumelelisa kuko konke labekwenda. Wayivukela inkhosi yase Asiriya. Wangete wayihlehlela.
Amen.
Lenguthandza koke bazalwane ngithandza lokuthi lenkosi lena leyabekwa iseyincane na 25 years ibekwa nje seyiyati ukuthi wo mina sengidawubekwa ngibe inkosi igama lenkosi alibongo ubukile kaIsrael wabona lokuthi uNkulunkulu wasezulwini lokungiyena kufanele ukuthi akhondwe akhondwe yena yedwa sawubhicwe nalabanye boNkulunkulu igama lenkosi alibongo uthi ke yena mine ke njengoba ngibekwa kude lengidawubuta kuye ukuthi kufanele ngendeni ngobe ngibabonile labahambile embi kwami abakendi kahle igama lenkosi alibongo phela uNkulunkulu abeyikhulumile indzaba yakuthi mine nginguJehova ligama lami ningabi nalabanye boNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwami igama lenkosi alibongo athenge kubekwa ke lamanye makhosi akaIsrael angeke ngiwasho ngemagama lo munye wabo ngiAhabi igama lenkosi alibongo base batendela tintfo uNkulunkulu labatshelile ukuthi bangabodenda baphakamisa ema-altari ekukhonda boNkulunkulu babo bangabe basamkhonda uNkulunkulu wenyanya uNkulunkulu igama lenkosi alibongo kodwa wenele kubekwa nangu Hezekia lithi live lenkosi wathi ngekubekwa Hezekia wase uyadimisela kuthi ngidabhidlita to onke ema-altari labekiwe abekelwa kukhonda uNkulunkulu longasiye uNkulunkulu wasezulwini igama lenkosi alibongo lo munye uNkulunkulu wabulawa la mhlawumbe ngeke ngibaba lebonke nalabo uNkulunkulu kodwa ngidawubala nangu Ashera kuthiwa lo Ashera lo bekuyinyoka igama lenkosi alibongo bakhonda baze bakhonda nenyoka abantu baseKhenani igama lenkosi alibongo ngiko nje uNkulunkulu abeshito ukuthi lalelani la uma ningena leKhenani ningabokhonda boNkulunkulu babo kodwa nibokhonda uNkulunkulu wasezulwini kuphela igama lenkosi alibongo wase uyange base bayakhonda ke kuthiwa lo uNkulunkulu lona abekuNkulunkulu lo Ashera kuNkulunkulu loyinyoka lohambisana nalo uNkulunkulu loya uNkulunkulu wemka Ahabi kodwa ngibani umka Ahabi uJezabeli, Jezabeli wetane sithixo sakubo lesingibhali lesihambisana nalabo Ashera letinyoka leti lenyoka lena beyisebentani bebakholwela baseKhenani kuthi lenyoka ngiyo lebangethela inhlanhla yekuthola inala igama lenkosi alibongo bakhonta boNkulunkulu babo uNkulunkulu akamthandzi umuntu loyekela yena bese ukhonta boNkulunkulu babo bani manje babo uNkulunkulu babo igama lenkosi alibongo sisesikhathini nyalo bazalwane lesichallenge ako uyatibuta lothi kwendekeni yini sife siphele kangaka igama lenkosi alibongo angikasho lutho ke bazalwane kodwa lengikushoko ngilokuthi uNkulunkulu akabathandzi kuthi bakhondwe labanye boNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwakhe ufuna ukuthi nangabe uyamkhonda umkhonde yena yedwa kuthiwa lesinye isithixo lasiphahlada Hezekia waphahlada inyoka leyakhiwa nguMose ehlane igama lenkosi alibongo wo kanzi lenyoka nayo bahamba baze bafika nayo ehlane lenyoka siyayikhumbula bazalwane leyakhiwa nguMose ehlane bayafa abantu bakaIsrael basahamba ehlane babulawa kugula balunywa dinyoka uthi uNkulunkulu kuMose lalela la uMose yakha inyoka elithusi uyiphakamise utawuthuma sewuyiphakamisile lenyoka elithusi wonke losalunyiwe wangelwa ngipoison wenyoka Utawuthi ngekubuka lenyoka elithusi bese uyasinza eguleni kwakho uyaphila. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Nanyalo ngiyabuka nje sicedwa iCorona bazalwane. iCorona coronavirus seyitungelethe umhlaba wonke. Seyisanganise wonke umuntu. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Kodwa ngiyamethemba uNkulunkulu ngobe lengunakile ngaNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu uthi kuthi ngekuvela inkinga abe uNkulunkulu asanayo impendulo yalenkinga. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uma kuvela inkinga nje kufuna wathi kuthi we are about to come to the solution. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Kwavela inkinga kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu sewukhona. Nanyalo nje lokune corona mina ngiyamethemba uNkulunkulu ukuthi vele impendulo seyikhona seyisendleleni iyeda. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Lalela la uma kuvela inkinga elwandle lolubofu yavela impendulo lethi akuphakanyiswe indvuku kuvuleke manti bewele. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uma kuphele manti beswela emanti ehlane kwavela impendulo lethi impendulo Mose akakhulume akhulume nelitshe litawuvete manti banathi. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uma kuvela indlala ehlane uNkulunkulu waveta imana kuthi batawudla imana bayithathe ekuseni bathathelene lelusuku badle yona baphile. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uma kuvela inkinga yokuthi sebakhanuka inyama davela tigwaca ehlane badidla tigwaca benda njani bazalwane bayithola inyama. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Lapha ke bazalwane sengiphetha nje bazalwane nawe uma kwenteka ungumntwana kaNkulunkulu uvelelwa inkinga kufuna ukuthi ubuye leNkulunkulu uthandaze kuye futhi uthandaze unako lokukholwa ukuthi impendulo yami seyikhona ngalokuthandaza ngimane ngilandza yona. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Kusuka inkosi yase-Asiria lapha e-Asiria bazalwane uma kukhulunywa nge-Asiria kukhulunywa kukhulunywa ngelive lani lemafilisti. Siyawakhumbula emafilisti ukuthi alwile na-Israyeli kanyendi. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Ithi lenkosi yemafilisti ikhuluma nanangihezekiya ithi lalela la wena Hezekiya wena Hezekiya uyatiyenga ngalokwethemba loNkulunkulu wakho wasezulwini sewuvile ukuthi ngibendeni lamakhosa la emaceleni sengilwe nawo ngawagilisa tiga. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uthi sengiyeda kuwe umbhalela incwadi. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Umbhalela ini manje kanzakati ukuthi phela Hezekiya unaNkulunkulu wasezulwini umdali welizulu nani nemhlaba uyambhalela uyamniketa lencwadi. Kuthiwa Hezekiya wathatha lencwadi wakhuphuka nayo wakonza nayo ethempelini wafike wayendlala etafuleni embikwaNkulunkulu wase uyathandaza. Lala sifunze khona ke bazalwane la ku chapter 19 leli verse kusukela ku 14 kuya ku 19 sifunda lapho ngalomthandazo wakhe. Uthi inkosi yasezulwini wena lowende yonke imibuso sowuvile ngale nkosi. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Uthi lenkosi lena ayithuki mine kodwa lenkosi ithuka wena ithi tawugilisa thine tiga kodwa wena uNkulunkulu wasezulwini. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Lalela ke mntwana nasekhaya wonke umuntu unato tikhathi tekuthi sitha sakhe lesingusathane simbhalele incwadi leqondzene naye. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Sikutshele nje ukuthi wo wena nginawe shaca. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Siyabonga kakhulu ke bazalwane ukuthi ukhona uNkulunkulu wasezulwini. Lothi ungathatha letinto uma umethemba uNkulunkulu uqonze kuye. uNkulunkulu unado timpendulo tethu. Igama lenkosi alibonga. uNkulunkulu wakho unayo impendulo yakho uma Sathane kukhona inkinga la ibeke embi kwakho impendulo yakho ikhona. Igama lenkosi alibonga. Thatha lento uye nayo embi kwaNkulunkulu ufike uyibeke uthi wena lo mdzala wethu babe wethu lonemandla onke wena lo dalela izulu nemhlaba sengisembi kwakho nana inkinga naye wena lona dodonke timbendvulo igama lenkosi alibonga siyabonga kakhulu ke bazalwane ukuthi noma Sathane lamhla asibhalele incwadi ye coronavirus impendulo yethu ikhona uNkulunkulu wethu khona likhambi unalo nawe le akakho inkinga lela imbi kwakho uNkulunkulu wakho ukhona futhi impendulo yakho unjani bazalwane unayo igama lenkosi alibonga ngiyacela ke bazalwane ukuthi sesithandaze sithandaze nemuntu lothi vele uNkulunkulu ngidawethemba yena yedwa ngiyekele tonke tinto letingafunwa uNkulunkulu ngiqondzane naye yedwa ngobe ngiyati ukuthi yonke impendulo isesandleni sasimakathi igama lenkosi alibonga ngiyacela ke bazalwane ukuthi sithandazeni kafishana babe wethu lonemandla onke isewe inkosi yethu Jesu siyabonga ukuthi wena ungilomdzala wethu insuku uNkulunkulu futhi ufuna ukukhondwa wena wedwa siyabonga babe wethu lonqwele ukuthi kude lokwehlula wena ngobe wena uNkulunkulu logcotshiwe Jesu ugcotshiwe kuthi usindise bantu kuyo yonke inhlobo yetinkinga babe wethu lonemandla onke siyathandaza egameni lika Jesu sithi nanayi inkinga lesibhekene nayo kulamalanga lesehlulako lesilethele indlala lesilethele kwesolakala kwemsebenzi lesilethele kuthi singabe sakhonda sisakhona nekukhonda kahle babe siyathandaza egameni lika Jesu sithi wena uNkulunkulu lonato tonke timpendulo lo uNkulunkulu longehlulwa lutho bhekana nato tonke tinkinga lesibhekene nato egameni lika Jesu Kristu amen
eyathintaba ayiphelelana iphelela emaphakatheni eyathintaba ayiphelelana iphelela ema eyathintaba